Namaskar guys, so I'm back with my new video and today I'm gonna show you people how to apply 5-minute primer. So let's get it.
Ta-da! I'm using a golden sellotape guys. You people can use a paper tape instead. And I'm applying a combination of black and pink eyeshadow to match my dress color.
Why am I making this type of face?
I'm sure I'm looking like a monkey. Arey bhai, mat nikal.
Guys, I wanna say that it's not a 5-minute craft thing because it takes 15 minutes to complete this. I'm gonna rate this one 3 out of 10. Okay guys, I've taken a glass of hot water and I will just put the pencil there for 5 minutes. I will suggest you people to apply foundation before you apply this color pencil.
So you people can see I got a pink tint on my lips. I will suggest you people not to try this at home because it can be harmful to your lips.
Now I'm gonna shade my eyes with the help of a bottle cap and I'm using a combination of cocoa and beige shade from my Huda Beauty palette. Guys, I'm gonna rate it 8 out of 10 because it's a bit easier to apply and I just like it. Firstly, I will make a line on the middle of my lips. Now I am using a chocolate brown shade from Lakme and a nude liquid matte shade from Maybelline. Now I will just blend these two colors with the help of a brush.
Guys, I'm gonna rate this 9 out of 10 because I like this combination. I applied red color too to show you people. Guys, instead of it, I'm using a key ring here. I will just open it up and I will cut it with the help of a cutter.
In the middle, and to make it easier, I'd already made it. So I will just try it now. Guys, I like it and I'm gonna rate this 9 out of 10.
I just want to share this idea with you people. I will apply a half eyeliner on my eyelid and on the other half I will just apply a red lipstick using a old eyeliner brush.
Guys, please try out this one.
Please, I do what I want when I'm wanting too much. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend that type.
If you like my video here, and if you like my video, then just give a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. And obviously, don't forget to subscribe my channel.